It's called Word Game. Why would you put a man down because you don't like the cut of his clothes? Would you put a man away because you don't want to hear what he knows? Well, it's happening right here, people down the field by the road. And I know most of you either don't believe it's true, or you don't know what to do, maybe I'm singing about you, who knows? It's incredibly sick, you can feel it as across the land it flows. But this is slick when it's a word game, fast as it goes. Now move along quick now, feathers have to reach every place to go. You can feel it as it's rumbling, and emotions keep it tumbling, and the city starts to crumbling, mostly empty bellies rumbling. Here we go! People see something different. Fear is the first reaction shown. And then they think you gotta think the barbaric hell begins and they're moving slow. The human spirit is fire, the legs of the carrion crow. They say life is changing, yet history remains the same. Does it always stay the same? Do we shrug it off and say, only God knows? By somebody usually goes down to the ghetto, try to help out the folks just dream for it. The rich keep getting richer, and the rest of us just keep getting old. Say one must have a mission or to be a good Christian, otherwise you might be missing high mass in the evening show. Masters reap the harvest of the queen sees their song. Smug and self-righteous, they bitch about people they owe. And you can't prove them wrong, they're so goddamn sure they know. I've seen these things with my very own eyes. Dead, my very soul must be too tough to die. American propaganda, South African lies. Will not force me to take up arms, that's my enemy's prime. And I won't fight by his rules, that's foolishness besides. His ignorance is gonna go ahead and nobody's gonna cry, cause his children they are growing up, chained and tied up, putting up the tickets in their silver cups, they're fed up, they might throw up on you.